name. The voice I didn't recognize, this beauty got me mesmerized. Since that day I've never been the same. Come home and I heard her say, at first I thought I'd go away, but something drew me closer to the girl. I just took the petrified eyes, she called me by her side. I realized she wasn't from this world.
Her beauty was beyond compare, big blue eyes and golden hair. Could I just tell that something wasn't right? Her precious bones seemed unreal, something in her eyes revealed that she was just a ghost in the night.
What I've got to say, take me home before the day grows dim. I beg you, please come my way. It's getting cold and I'm so afraid. Half head no home looks dark and grim. So I just by her, rise your hand. We walked along the riverbank and watched the golden sun sink in the west. Just like a flash, she was gone with the last beams of the setting sun. I felt the cold, cold shiver in my chest.
Her beauty was beyond compare, big blue eyes and golden hair, that I could tell that something wasn't right. Her fragile bones seemed unreal, something in her eyes revealed that she was just a ghost in the night.
That feel like a memory. The last time I saw her alive, October 13th, 65, old Solomon Jones took her out that night. He did her wrong, hurt her bad on the river bank. I found her bed that awful night. I lost my only child.
Her beauty was beyond compare, big blue eyes and golden hair. Yeah, I could tell that something wasn't right. She was just a ghost in the night. Her beauty was beyond compare, big blue eyes and golden hair. That I could tell that something wasn't right. Her fragile form seemed unreal, something in her eyes revealed that she was just a ghost in the night.
Oikein paljon kiitoksia. The Ghost of Laura Wilkins. Kiitos.